out in L.A., baby. Going down. Get it.
Welcome back to Los Angeles.
It's the second day at the L.A. auditions, and the judges have arrived.
Day two, L.A.
Thousands are lined up around the block to sign up for their shot at the ultimate prize. $1 million and a headline show in Las Vegas.
Hear the crowd roaring? Who told them I was here?
Mr. Piers. Y'all make some noise for Mrs. Sharon Osbourne.
I actually don't like this part because I don't want to touch anybody.
Y'all give it up for my man, Howie Mandel! Now, further ado, let's get it popping, y'all!
We're going to have a good day today, I can feel it.
Yep.
Everybody's ready to start the day, and the first act is headed out to see the judges.
You gonna hurt somebody with that damn whip.
What's your name?
Maricar.
And what on earth have you come to do, Maricar?
I'm going to paint for you.
Okay. What are you going to paint?
Does it matter?
No. I can't wait to see you in action, so let's...
And he wants to see you paint also.
Yeah. Off you go, America.
I'll tell you, I love art. You know I love art. And I love IKEA. So the art wasn't finished and you had to assemble it at the end. So it was art meets IKEA meets men's club.
Darren?
Stunning. Absolutely stunning. And very talented. I have to tell you, this is the quietest I have heard these two all day.
Well, I think it is a brilliant act. Never seen anything quite like it. I think you look great. The painting's great. Harry, yes or no?
Please, yes. Please. Please, Sharon, yes.
Sharon?
Well, of course it's a yes.
Please, so. Pierce.
Maricar, I am delighted to tell you we will be seeing you again in Las Vegas.
Party in Las Vegas!
Thank you.
Now that is more like it. That's a clever act.
Very clever.
I'm going to get in trouble when I get home. I already know.
Oh.
She's going to watch this. I was looking directly in her eyes.
Maricar is one step closer to the ultimate prize, and backstage, everyone is holding on to that same dream.